What's up, guys? It's Ignitablegamer here, and welcome to No Man's Sky Episode 2. So, this is actually an after-editing audio recording. So, what happened was, when I started recording, there were driver issues and recording issues. So, the beginning, like, kind of got, like, a bit glitchy, and the audio didn't, like, record properly. So, I have to actually re-record this intro right here. So, this is, like, the only issue, so sorry. Enjoy. Okay, I can probably get those materials from the starship. I don't have plutonium. What's this? What a shielding device. Is there a way to the second floor? That looks like carbon. I think that's carbon. Holy crap, the planet's orbit? Holy crap, the planet's orbit? Okay.
Units received. Units received.
Alright, so now I'm starting to understand that there might be an explanation. Holy crap. Ooh, aluminum. Just want to make sure. Plutonium on this planet, holy crap. What is this? Knowledge paves the way to the understanding of the Atlas, both fragments. Atlas is the basis of other shadows. The monoliths are the spheres. Together they convey the wisdom of the being. It must be understood. And knowledge increases. Ooh, there's beacons. And to be honest, I haven't seen all the complaints about this game so far. I mean, game's perfectly fine. Let's see. Hard.
It's an exploration game. What do you think you're gonna be?
I mean, the game was certainly fun. It should have just horrible optimization made it fix that certainly, but still, I can see myself playing this for a few thousand hours.
Every time I find one of these steps, I should just have that knowledge meme going on.
Holy crap, we actually have upgrades. I really do want the upgrades. Meaning, what are we taking from this? You're gonna want as many upgrades as possible. Geck. Okay.
Life support power low.
Aye, that was a bad idea. Confused. I'm not confused.
Toxic protection. Stabilizing.
Able. confused.
Your technology reload.
Alright, so we just got one more place to discover, and we're pretty much finished this area. I've discovered everything to this. Let's get some plutonium. And then let's get the hell out of here. Do need to. I'll just use carbon to get more carbon. Okay. Holy crap. Thank you.
Original data received.
This episode of Spirits. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe if you want to make next. Ignite is grabbing for more content like this in the future. As always, I'll see you in the next video.